old Boonville, pardon me, all the way to south of Clarkson. Now, most of it is just going to be cool rain. However, there could be a little bit of light snow, although most of that is evaporating before it touches the ground. A little reminder that maybe winter is not quite finished yet, although I'm hopeful. Colder in northwest Arkansas, 32 is the coldest temperature I've seen this morning in Huntsville. Right now in the River Valley, most numbers mid and upper 30s. We'll look for a cloudy sky all day. Cool all day. The wet stuff is happening now, but will be moving out through the rest of the morning. High for northwest Arkansas, warm into the upper 40s. And in the River Valley, later with clouds, you'll see low 50s. Skies are going to clear tonight, going to get cold, but the clear sky tonight will lead to some sunshine tomorrow, and we'll show you that on the extended forecast in a moment.